Hey, I'm JD from Ice Nine Kills. I'm here at Warped Tour 2016, and I'm playing my JP6 Music Man Ernie Ball guitar. The great things that I love about it, besides the fact that it's so light, are a couple different features. I love that I was able to get this roasted maple neck. It's really smooth, doesn't have any grip on the back that your fingers catch on when you're sliding around. Love the gold hardware, it's great aesthetic for it. One of my favorite things about this guitar is that it has the concave for the arm, because you know I got big Popeye arms, and it sits real nice in the guitar, and it takes a little bit of that tension off of your wrist when you're playing. And the other thing that I really love about it is that I was able to squeeze these Fishman Classic and El Nico pair Fluence pickups in it that really give it an extra amount of clarity that I really like to have in my tone. And I have two different voices on them, on a push-pull, and I can cut off the high end on another push-pull as well. So all around, it's a really great guitar for me because it's versatile, and it's really comfortable, it's really light, and it's great for touring.